Welcome back, guys. Now let me show you how we can operate our mini excavator. First, what you need is our key. And you have the key here, and if you turn it, we are ready to go. Right next to the start key, you can see a little switch here. This is our accelerator. If you can press the button here and move, you can control the power of your machine. On the two sides, we have foot valves. The right foot valve controls the distance between the chassis, and the left foot valve is for the swing arms. On the operating panel, we have five joysticks. The left joystick controls the direction of the excavator. If you move it to the left side, the excavator spins to the left, and if you move to the right side, the excavator spins to the right. The right joystick controls the swing arms and the bucket. You move it forward, the swing arm moves to the top, and if you move it backward, the swing arm moves to the down. And if you move sideways, you can also control the direction of the buckets. Two joysticks in between, which controls the movement of the excavator. If you press this both to the front side, the excavator moves to the front. If you are pressing it individually, like if you press it to the left, the excavator moves to the left, and if you press only the right, it moves to the right direction. The joystick that you can see here is to control the front side or shovel. Like if you can move it to the up and down, direction of the shovel also can be controlled.
Check our BD equipments at www.bdiequipments.com.